Hey, what's up? Okay, check it out really quick. This thing right here, the Snake River prototyping aftermarket flat port for the GoPro. I know the GoPro came out with their own flat port housing, but I'm gonna tell you why this thing is better and why you should get it. As we all know, the old school GoPro, which most of us have, the rounded port, underwater shooting, awful. Very unclear, not sharp, but with this flat port from Snake River prototyping, you will get that clear video that you want underwater. All the other details, go to snakeriverprototyping.com and check it out. But here are some of the video clips that I took. One clip of my wife swimming. I shot it underwater without the port. And then following, you're gonna see everything else with the UV. And what I have also is a 55 millimeter filter, which you can change out with this thing, is a polarized filter. And I use that when I'm shooting out of the water, like around town, when it's sunny. This thing is awesome. So that's it, check it. Thank you.